there still has to be discipline. Okay? If we start letting the fatigue affect our thoughts or our decision making, what do you think is going to happen to the performance? It's going to drop. It's going to get sloppy. And if our practices are sloppy, what do you think is going to happen in the game? It's going to be bad. Okay? Because we're not accustomed to making those sprints consistently. Now, I know, yes, we're still in preseason, but season's going to come at some point, and we need to be ready. All right? So, make sure in every small set of activity, expanded activity, and in the games, let's make sure we play hard, and we do it with organization, discipline, and proper strategy. Okay?
Go. Urgency. Urgency, so I'm here. Okay, now I'm out. We can keep the ball. Now, I'm moving here. What can you do? Go faster. So here, I can fill in the space here. So now what can you start doing?
Good.
Now you can advance. Now he's pushing up. What can you start doing? Push up. Now we create two options forward instead of one.